Tonight, some reinforcements arrive as Jake Voracek and Nolan Patrick return from injury in time for a vital re-engagement with the Isle.
Claude Giroux just has to keep competing. One thing is a certainty in this final playoff run, he ain't going to lie down.
Back go the Islanders. Barzal weaving his way in, drops it off for Letty. Letty holds, back it goes. Mayfield shot, deflection, score! The redirected goal gives the Islanders a 1-0 advantage. Finding some ice. Ivan Provorov swings wide. Provorov to the corner, centered it. Harpin deflection. Rebound, he scores! Harpin got his own rebound. First the redirect, and then he punches it home. And Ryan Harpin has his first goal as a Flyer, and this game is tied at one. Komarov recovered beautifully, though. Got the puck to Voracek. Final 10 seconds of the period. He finds Sanheim. One last rush here. Sanheim holds. Cross ice. Voracek shots. Rebound. Van Riemsdyk. He scores. 3.1 seconds remaining in the period. JVR pots the loose puck, and the Flyers take a 2-1 lead. Yeah. Nelson gives to Lee. How do you get it back to Nelson? Provorov read it beautifully. Banked it to Lindblom, who goes across ice with it. Picked up by Sanheim with those big long strides. To Voracek to Couturier. The shot, he scores! Couturier blasts it past Bryce. Voracek, another setup, and it's 3-1 Philadelphia.
Sean Couturier can shoot a puck hard, but I don't think I've seen him shoot one like this all season long. Had a vapor trail behind it, and he's really accurate given that much time.
Here is Patrick off to Van Riemsdyk, who
only missed by about 440.
Only 440?
Maybe 450.
Come on. You were a little closer than that. Here's a center. He passed Giroux. Passed that Marco Alba. Got it back in front of Patrick. Scores! Claude Giroux. He's a member of that club, too. He adds another point to his total. And Patrick, the goal in front. The Flyers now four in a row. And they have a 4-1 lead. Good job, comes away with it. Straightens, his shot blocked, tries to go back after it. It's poked up in the air. Now Barzal racing up with it. He's got help. Here's Barzal holding. Back across ice. The shot by Del Cole, blocked by Lawton. And it's Konechny the other way. 3-on-1 for the Flyers. Konechny up the left wing. Konechny holds, he fires, he scores! Lawton, the great defensive play at one end. Konechny the payoff at the other. It's 5-1 Philadelphia.
Also, Carolina leading in their game. Here's Nelson. Cross ice, Taves, and he hits the crossbar.
It was off the crossbar and out of play. Flyers broke down defensively there, but again, live to tell about it.
Of the Flyers.
Here's Barzal's shot. Elliott saw a late save rebound. They score. Letty in, makes a slash, pokes the puck past Elliott. It's a 5-2 game. Flyers will come to NYCB Live at Nassau Coliseum and swept a pair in 6 days. 4-1 and tonight 5-2. Ryan Elliott solid between the pipes. Jake Voracek involved in so many ways, reaching 500 points as a Flyer. Travis Konechny another goal, and the Flyers 2 more points as they try to stay alive in the East.